Everybody's getting it, James G, even Jack. Cause I'm a beast on the track, when I fucking rap. Okay, enough of this garbage, I'm causing a carnage. I'm shooting a barrage, emptying the cartridge on this bastard.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen, it's been a while. So, I was meant to do a couple of reactions about a week, but plenty were all at the ground, so I had to try resolve. Anyway, I'm going to do two videos today, alright? Two highly requested videos. One of them is the one I'm doing. I will do right now. Sakodie CEO, CEO How featuring E40, and the second one will be a diss track against Caldenero. Right, I was informed that someone released a diss track against Caldenero, so we'll be getting to those two today, guys. We'll be getting to those two. So please hit the subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button. Like, comment, tell me what you think. Let's go on, guys. Let's go on.
Certified bangers.
Success.
Yeah. You know I'm running out of patience.
Hello, bro. When I hear him say, I feel the energy coming.
You know I'm running out of patience. Still out of McKinney, nigga, who will make a panic because it feel like a vacation. Mama send him a location. Someone need me fear, you don't need that invitation.
Okay.
We having a conversation about the fan base. You were fucking with the nation.
Hold up, bruh. Now we don't understand everything, but we like the vibe. We like the flow. Bruh, I have to take it again from the beginning. Sakodie, this flow is uncomparable.
You know I'm running out of patience. Still out of McKinney, nigga, who will make a panic cause it feel like a vacation. Mama send him a location. Someone need me fear, you don't need that invitation. We having a conversation about the fan base. You were fucking with the nation.
Hold up. Said a few things that I think I can relate with saying. You don't need an invitation. So it's, I think he's probably saying you are all welcome. The family is welcome. All right. I'm guessing that's what he's saying. All right. And then he also said something about talking about a fan base, and say we're fucking with the nation. So I guess you're talking about Sac Nation, the fan base, the big fan base, right?
That invitation. Yeah. We having a conversation about the fan base. You were fucking with the nation.
We're fucking with the nation. The Sac fan base is big enough to make a country. I guess that's what he's talking about. Let's go.
Tell me why your niggas will be hating. I'm on the paper chasing. The first nigga to do it. I'm so swift, I dodged all the bullets. Listen to your team, we use force to chew it. This to be locked from day one, I knew it.
Hold up. So my man is on some Matrix shit. Sakodie is on some Matrix shit, right? We're so swift, I dodged all the bullets, right? Say this no be luck, all right? I knew this from the what?
Dodged all the bullets. Listen to your team, we use force to chew it. This no be luck from day one, I knew it.
This no be luck from day one, I knew it. And of course, if you followed Sakodie at any point in his career when he was coming up, right? Then you will know that the man had the confidence, right? The man had the confidence for sure. So no be luck. Let's go. In Lyrical Joe's terms, he did not blow by accident. Let's go.
We use force to chew it. This will be locked from day one, I knew it. The return of the Godfather, the boss rapper, you whom you're the Oscar, I mean, where you're all suffer. Cause when I'm in trouble, how you deliver, go for a proper. You are not rocking with the villains, motherfucker.
Bruh. I think the sound engineer was like, fire, dope. That's how I'm feeling right here, bruh. Sakodie is legendary.
You're all suffer, cause when I'm in trouble, how you deliver, go for a proper. You are not rocking with the villains, motherfucker. I've been rapping for a minute, so I'm used to water sabotage.
Yes.
Man, that shit is camouflage. Woo. Decade in the game, I made a lot of cash, but I need more, cause you know we blow money fast.
Hold up. See, I've been rapping for a minute, so I know the game, and I understand their need to sabotage, alright? When you are Tupac did say that when you are at the top, there's nowhere else to go but down. People try to pull you down, so you watch out, right? They will always try to sabotage you, right? Say the kid came in the game, made a lot of money. Say, but I have to make more because you know we blow money fast, bro. We are on that fast life. We don't live on the budget. I key into that, bro. One day. Let's go.
Decade in the game, I made a lot of cash, but I need more because you know we blow money fast. Niggas want to tap into the blessing. Time is going to reveal all the.
I tap into the blessing, man. Let's go.
A lot of cash, but I need more, cause you know we blow money fast. Niggas wanna tap into the blessing. Time is gonna reveal all the truth. I ain't stressing, I'm the best to ever do it. This is not even a question, they don't wanna see me great. And that be the impression I get from all this soft ass rappers. You deliver some top class shatters. I'm a trouble boys, that be why your punchline suffers. For my sister, someone, yeah, me top
My apologies, man. I have to play this again. This flow is crazy.
Blessing. Time is gonna reveal all the truth. I ain't stressing. I'm the best to ever do it. This is not even a question. They don't wanna see me great. And that be the impression I to get from all these soft ass rappers. You dealing with some top class shatters. I'm a trouble boys. That be why your punchline suffers. For my sort of trouble, I'm a top five walkers. I'm the realest in the game. No caps. And when I'm a cop, I'll be the same.
The guy in the studio, I think that the sound engineer is feeling this shit, bro. He's feeling this heat, man. He's feeling the heat.
For my sort of trouble, I'm a top five walkers. I'm the realest in the game. No caps. And when I'm a cop, I'll be the same old cat. You niggas to push the game, go back. Just the rappers for the kids, but it ain't no fact. Cause even when I grow big, when I made more stacks. How many rappers
hold
do
up,
the...
what did he say?
Realness in the game, no caps. And when I'm a cop, I'll be the same old cat.
Yeah, I'm the same old cat, saying I didn't change, man. I never changed.
Niggas to push the game, go back. Just the rappers for the kids, but it ain't no fact. Cause even when I grow big, when I made more stacks. How many rappers to perform when they take more cash? When they keep it keen, we go big dog lack. From Kumasi VIP with a tech tall bash. And they want me to chill like they got me on ice. I see BZ, me GT, cause I carry on night.
Hold on. Man said a lot of things already. Alright. So which rapper do you know that goes on shows and gets more bills? Gets paid more. Alright. Which rapper do you know? Alright.
Rappers that perform when they take more cash. When they keep it keen, we go break down lack. From Kumasi VIP with a tech tall bash. They want me to chill like they got me on ice. I see BZ, me GT, cause I carry on night. So me win a water, then I probably don't like. Just let me be honest, my nigga, we alright. 100,000 on a video clip.
We gonna be alright. There's no need for that, bruh, cause we alright, man. We alright. Bruh. See, when you achieve a level of success that you are satisfied, you are pleased with yourself. That is this man right here. You are pleased with yourself. Lord, let's go.
Then I probably don't like. Just let me be honest, my nigga, we alright. 100,000 on a video clip. Only because I be on my CEO shit. No discount. Nigga gotta feed the whole clique. Someone have my GI, then I take a road trip. I'm on my hustle.
Hold up. $100,000 on a video clip. Alright? That's only because I'm on my CEO shit. We're successful men. We are made men. Lord have mercy. This guy is good.
No discount. Nigga gotta feed the whole clique. Someone have my GI, then I take a road trip. I'm on my hustle like a stripper on the pole. I gotta keep on the low. I'm a legend, homie, if you wanna know. I discover I'm only rapping to keep you on your toe. You only got a crib.
Bruh, see those sparks. This sub-zero. That's sub-zero. Okay, no, that's reading. Master reading with the electricity. Lord have mercy, let's go.
I'm a legend, homie, if you wanna know. I discover I'm only rapping to keep you on your toe. You only got a crib cause your ass got signed. I've been self-made, everything is on mine.
Hold up, you only got a crib cause your ass got signed. The only reason you have a home, a roof over your head, is because you got signed to a record label, right? But I've been doing my hustle on my own. Everything I've got it on my own. I built this shit from the ground up. Bruh. That's a different level of success. Let's go.
To keep you on your toe. You only got a crib, but your ass got signed. I've been self-made, everything is on mine. And nigga stay broke when the nigga don't grind. When you're real, tell me friend, nigga, keep it online. When you're dreaming level, nigga, take a chill pill. Cut the bullshit, you already know the real deal. Take time, I knew it would cry, we'll still kill. My boss want a pistol, we'll bet the pill pill.
Hold up. Say something about my bars, then water pistol, it goes pew pew. Now, is he saying my bars are not water pistol? Or is he saying my bars are water pistol, they go pew pew? I'm not sure what he's talking about, but let's go.
The real deal. Take time. I knew it would cry, we'll still kill. My boss want a pistol, we'll bet the pill pill. I'm a rapper, Lucifer, I'll be the only weight gainer. Yes. Punchline, 65 feet container. Ah. I guess she got a disc cause she need a sustainer. Man, I got this shit together like a fucking witch trainer. Many time, man, I gotta keep focused. I'm a beast, only real niggas notice. Mm-hmm. Charlie, the fans still the fuck with a nigga over 17 years. Lifetime hypnosis.
Hold up. This man's been doing this shit for over 17 years. Put respect on this man's name, bro. For sure. Damn. Alright. Said I'm a beast. Only the real ones notice. This guy is good.
I mean, come on.
This is 2020, right? So we are not having that discussion anymore. Is Akudie good or not? Man proved it a long time ago. So we're not having that discussion right now. But you know when you get in you know Ronaldo and Messi are good. You know that. But then they do something and you have to say, boy, these people are good. That's where I am right now. This is a fire jam, bro. This is a fire jam. Zakudi, finish work. Let's go.
Yes. Punchline, 65 feet container. Yes. I guess you got a disc cause she need a sustainer. Man, I got this shit together like a fucking witch trainer.
Now that's a message to those who like to diss him. Say, I bet you have to diss because you like to diss because you need a sustainer. You need to stay relevant. So you keep on mentioning my name. You keep on dissing me because you want to, you have to be sustained. Crazy.
5 feet container. I guess she got a disc cause she need a sustainer. Man, I got a shit together like a fucking wish dinner. Many time, man, I gotta keep focus. I'm a beast on the real niggas notice. Charlie, the fans still the fuck with a nigga over 17 years. Lifetime hypnosis. What else?
Tribulations is trials and trials and tribulations. Rome was a building today, so have patience.
Under privilege. Oh, that's notorious, man.
Tribulations is trials and trials and tribulations. Rome was a building today, so have patience. Underprivileged, I went through financial hardship.
Then I started catching plays like a catcher's mitt. All A's on my ghetto report card. The first one to tell you to go home or go home. Never in the soccer shoe. Always been the first one to fight on the walls. Never cross danger.
Bruh, this shit is fire. This shit is fire. This shit is fire. Wow. I mean, I'm pleased. I'm pleased. I've not done any reactions in over a week, and the first reaction I'm doing is something that is fire like this. Sarkozy is a boss, hands down. No, I mean, there was never a debate, but I just have to say it again. Sarkozy is a boss. Oh, nice. So thanks for viewing, guys. Alright, please hit the like button, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you want me to react to, guys. So that when I come in the comment section and I see Sarkozy, Nadu, or right to that anyway. Yes, and I see that, and I see 12 likes, and okay, this boy want me to react to this, alright, so, let me know what you want me to react to, guys, let me know what you want to react to, thanks.
Fizzle on the track, I'm the one that make him run, I'm the one that drop it hot, fuck with me and you get shot, they can get me if they plug, I'm the baddest of the luck, I'm the baddest of the luck.